Formal complaint has now been filed with the Secretary of State's office over this. It's candidate Phil Lovas at a polling place in Peoria. He's leaving, and as you can see, he stops another voter and hands her something. That is a no-no when it's within 75 feet of the campaigning limit right there of the polling place. Secretary Michelle Regan's office says that they've received the complaint. They have referred it to the Attorney General's office for further action.
2 weeks